Hi everyone, this is Al from ITM. In this quick video, I want to show you how to access all the ITM video content and optimize the video image quality on your screen. We shoot our videos with high definition cameras, but when we upload, YouTube compresses the files for efficiency. If your settings are not on 720 HD, the videos will look fuzzy or grainy, and that's just no good. First, the best way to access the ITM YouTube channel is on the main page of our website at www.itmtools.com. Click on the YouTube channel picture on the right side, and you will be redirected to our ITM YouTube homepage. Next, you want to click on the Videos button to open up the entire video library. Now you have access to every ITM video we publish. When you choose a video, I'll click on this one here on the extender system. Look on the lower right of the video and click on the small gear. Click on Quality and adjust your settings to 720p. Once you do this, a small HD in a red box will now appear on your screen. If you are logged on to YouTube with a Google account, the 720 HD setting will be saved to your video viewing preferences. If you haven't already subscribed, please do so. We design our videos for our salespeople, our distributors, and for the ongoing education of our staff so that they can better serve you. Let us know how we can help. Call us at 1-800-247-5696.